Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, we are exploring an incredible CapCut feature, Particles Dissipate Effects, a tool that will take your edits to the next level. If you want to apply dust disintegration effects to your video, then this tool is perfect. Whether you are making content for social media, YouTube, or just for fun, this effect will make your videos truly stand out. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. First, import the video you want to edit and drag it into the timeline. Position the playhead at the starting of your video. Click on the freeze option to create a still frame at the beginning of your video. Remember, Particles Dissipate effect can only be applied to freeze frames. Next, move the playhead to the end of your video and click freeze again to create another still frame. Now go to the effects tab. And select motion effects under video effects. Here you will find Particle Dissipate 1 and Particle Dissipate 2. For the first freeze frame, I will use Particles Dissipate 1. And for the second freeze frame, I will apply the Particles Dissipate 2. Unlike other effects, motion effects cannot be placed above the video clip. You have to drag and drop the effect directly onto the video clip. Drag and drop the Particles Dissipate 1 directly onto the first freeze frame. For the second freeze frame, drag and apply Particles Dissipate 2. If needed, you can adjust the duration of the freeze frames and effects to better fit your video's flow. And that's it. I hope you now understand how to create the stunning dust disintegration effect in CapCut using the Particles Dissipate tool. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment with your thoughts and questions, and don't forget to subscribe for more video editing tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next tutorial.